Hello, Internet. This is John Monday. And I'm back with another classic Master System challenge. And this time we are playing Teddy Boy. Yep, until this challenge, never played this one even. Which. It seems like a very basic kind of game, kind of. Reminds me of Mario Bros. You know, the one they would always pack in with every copy of the Game Boy Advance games. But no one ever played. Why did I fall down? Oh. We already started that. I forgot that the... you can tell it's definitely made by Sega because it got the death animation is the same as Alex Kidd. So I wonder if this is a, if Alex Kidd is a unofficial sequel to this? Okay, I was tempted to restart them. Actually, yeah, I'm going to restart because that was just me being an idiot. Pity you can't just hold down the shoot button. That was nice and quick. That's what my wife said. Sadly, not much time that time, so my score won't be as good. Terrible in comparison. Thank you. The sails are so lame. Come on. Time. It's annoying that the farthest I got was when I wasn't recording. My points are going down. What's going on? And I don't understand, like, what's going on in this game? Okay, I'm getting tired of playing this. Cool. Good bonus. Right, haven't seen you guys before. Oh. That was me being silly, it's just I didn't want to have my time eaten up. Because the box was taking forever to spew things out of it. Yeah, I'm talking to you again. Life, maybe. Oh, I did get an extra life. Cool. Do I want to take you all out for dinner? Oof, that's close. Where'd you come from? Okay. Cool. Now, come back here, you little bastards. Why are you guys such assholes? Okay, we need to get to a better vantage point where we can funnel through. Ooh, wow, that was... Game over. Yeah, well, you know. 123,750. I'm happy with that. Right.
Catch you all next time.